All the models to the floor right now. All the models to the floor right now. What? Huh? All the models to the floor right now. All the models to the floor right now. Our main lobby, he's there singing. I'm in the hallways, you're singing and dancing. He's just so wonderful. And some of you may know Danny Gokey, who worked for us for a long time, started his career singing on, maybe not this very stage, but our old stage at the Journey House Youth Center. So Tobias is going to christen our stage with a performance for us tonight. Let's give a warm welcome to Tobias.
As long as you love me, yeah.
Good evening. Well, I'll only say a few words because I want to have dinner and I want to see this fashion show. And congratulations to you and to the committee. Tonette and I are so pleased to be here tonight. First and foremost, because I've known Michelle Bria, Dr. Bria, I got to say Dr. Bria, since the very first day we were both at college, just up the way at Marquette University a long time ago. And we've gotten to know and love Dr. Bria throughout that time, but really love the work that she does here and the great staff that you have, the great board, the great team. We love the board so much. Tonette is the newest of the new board members, I think. Hasn't even gone through her training yet. You're saying it's kind of nice because on the way down, it was fun for Tonette coming over here tonight because she went to St. Matthew's and she went to, well, Tess, the young people won't remember this, but to Mercy High School just down the way over on, see, you got somebody at Mercy there, Tonette? You like that over there at Mercy High School just down the way? And so my kids always laugh to see right now, I think it's what Tonette is, it's apartments for seniors right now, but it was a rocking place back in the day when Tonette was there. But we particularly appreciate it. We've known over the years Barbara and Ray Arnes, a good friend of ours, and others on the board. Appreciate the good work that's done here. I want to let Coach know I wore my Packers tie tonight. I had to explain to someone on the way over. I was not confused with tomorrow. I'm excited about that too. But for the young Packers here, we're so amazed. We were real pleased to join with many of you at the opening of the football field. But to think about every week, seven plus games, 4,000 or more people there, students there, cheerleaders there, players there, Packers there. That's really pretty extraordinary. But I think just as important as the 4,000 or so you go through a week is the more than 4,000 you served last year, children and families, through this wonderful program here, and the many more you'll serve in the future. So we're honored to be here tonight, just not only as the governor, as the first lady, but I'm honored to be here as the spouse of your newest board member tonight.
Thank you, Governor Walker.
All right, fashion show. The fashions, let's get it started. We're starting things off with Serenities. This is Sandra Dempsey. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for her tonight. She's sitting back there. She's a busy career woman. You might have heard her before, ESPN Deportes. Mom, wife, she's a volunteer here with the Journey House and a fashion designer. Her booth back there, there are these t-shirts tonight. We're featuring these tonight, Serenities, and she brings this unique hand-drawn design. So take a look at that.
I love you, Sandra. You're amazing.
Everybody line up, line up, line up, line up. The show is about to start. No one ugly allowed. Are you ready? Here we go. Fashion is the art. Designers are the gods. Models play the part of angels in the dark. Which one of you would ever dare to go against? That beauty is a trade and everyone is paid. Fashionista.
Sexy for my love, love's going to leave me.
and Japan. And I'm too sexy for your party, too sexy for your party. No way I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk, on the catwalk. Yeah, I do my little turn on the catwalk. By far, and I'm too sexy for my hat, too sexy for my hat. What you think about that? I'm a model, you know what I mean, and I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk, on the catwalk. Yeah, I shake my little tush on the catwalk.
Yeah. questions. Look at the models tonight showing off these lovely pieces of jewelry.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
Yes.
Right, here come the men. Oh, look at the little man. Let's give it up for the little man. He's simply amazing. Okay, not quite as good. You get the point. Look at you guys. Handsome, handsome, handsome. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Martin. We also have the back of house Cyrus, Francisco Rodriguez, Valerie Gonzalez, Quinton Ivy, Anna Darnowski.
Your back. Yeah. So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.